The accident happened at about 10 a.m. at the Sao Mai Hotel, which also functions as a massage parlor, on Lach Tray Street in Hai Phong's Engulfed Quyen district. Dozens of people fled in panic as the blaze engulfed all four floors of the hotel. The street was blocked and four fire engines as well as other rescue teams with gas masks were dispatched to rescue people from the upper floor. Ambulances waited nearby to help injured victims. At around 12 p.m., two people were taken out, but one, a woman, was already dead. No further information has been revealed about the victims. Some witnesses said they saw fire coming from the sauna area on the ground floor before it spread throughout the rest of the building. Not long after, the fire got worse as it spread to the hotel's liquor storage room. An additional 100 police and rescue personnel were dispatched to the scene. The fire was put out at around 1 p.m. It also caused minor damage to some neighboring houses. Authorities are investigating the blaze to establish its cause and assess damage. The video is sponsored by Cntronic.com.